Down in the deep blue sea, there was a small sponge house. And out came a funny, funny fish. One day, the fish ate a little plant. Then, the fish carried some big rocks. After that, the fish was tired. He ate a hole in the ocean and went back in his house.